Whoa. Oh. Joyride Gym Park.
I'd be down to find a blast or something. To finish that.
You know what that was? That was not great.
Did you go down it?
I went down it, but I thought I did not hook off it. I did not see it until way too late.
Let's go this way. This chop is too much.
Yeah. I've been literally just sitting down in the corners. Because it's actually like a little smoother. Alright, let's hit this.
Yeah.
What is it? Oh, this is lower downhill Whistler. This is a jump line, isn't it? Oh no, it's technical. Yeah, that's what we wanted.
Yep. Holy shit. That's a big tuna.
Is it a drop?
It's similar to what you guys did already.
Is this the only reason it's a double black?
Wow, dude. You're like, you're easily ready for ready.
No, that, yeah, I'm learning to stay neutral.
Show the camera.
Oh.
That's a big girl.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That was some good Squamish practice, though. What is this?
It's just a drop into a rock roll, but...
Is it a drop?
It's a drop.
What? This isn't a drop.
That's a drop.
Are you doing it, or...?
Down the drop and then starting on like a steep ass slab.
You walked down the drop?
I walked down the drop.
Oh.
Oh, this is concrete.
Oh, it is?
On the right?
Oh, that looks sick.
That looks sick.
Yeah. Oh, that's a drop. Yeah. What is that line? Jack. It's nothing at the end, so you can go a little faster if you want. Yeah. Might as well. Oh, this is this part.
That was sick, dude. You, Detroit Rock City?
Oh. How was it? Round two? Sick.
Sorry if that sounded a little aggressive.
Oh, you're good, man.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Howdy.